song was written. Yes, yeah, absolutely. That's amazing, I say that every time he plays it, but I do mean it. Like I was saying, this song was written in my mind about the march on Washington that Martin Luther King led. And he took hundreds of people and led them down the streets and ended up at the Washington Monument and sang a song of freedom. So I'm going to give her the guitar and I'm going to let her do a couple of them. Everybody, Robin Abbott, give it, yeah.
Take your shoes off.
All right, you get comfortable.
I can play it with my shoes on, but I can't sing it.
We can.
Oh, maybe we should sit. Should we?
Okay.
It's going great. How about you?
Oh, it's so good.
Are you going to be there next week?
Yes, I am.
All right. Yeah.
I had the pleasure of meeting Bob at a songwriter's retreat, which I still haven't made a song to fruition. I'm almost there. I'm so close. I write, but I can't seem to like get it together. So I'm going to sing you, I'll sing you a couple songs from writers, as he mentioned, that you know you don't always hear all the time. I'll start with a lady, her name is Catherine McClellan. And I just love this song.
We can go online.
It's called Long Way Home.
Yeah.
personal